Good morning, students. This is our chapter evolution in part 8, and we'll do back exercise today. Let's do. First question is, explain antibiotic resistance observed in bacteria in light of Darwinian selection theory. When a bacterial population faces a particular antibiotic which is sensitive to it, they die. Few bacteria having mutations which make them resistant to the antibiotic can survive. Such resistant bacteria multiply quickly because the competing bacteria have died and entire population becomes resistant. So next question is, find out from newspapers and popular science articles any new fossil discoveries or controversies about evolution. So some new fossils which are discovered recently, a fossil of dinosaurs reveal evolution of reptiles in Jurassic period and evolution of birds and mammals. Recently, fossils of shark-toothed reptiles from Sahara Desert have also been discovered. Just like fossil of Archaeopteryx tells us about that the link between birds and reptiles. Attempt giving a clear definition of the term species. So, biological species is defined as potentially interbreeding group of individuals that are reproductively isolated from any other species. Means the organisms of a species can interbreed with each other. Try to trace the various components of human active evolution, just like brain size, function, skeletal structure, dietary preferences, etc. Brain size. It increased gradually along with evolution. The brain capacity of Australopithecus is 500 cc, Homo habilis 700, Homo erectus 800 to 1300, and Homo sapiens 1450. Average is 1450. Just like skeletal structures, Diopithecus is more ape-like without brow ridges, semi-erect posture. Prognathus means having a projecting jaw. And Ramapithecus, jaws and teeth were like humans, small canines and large molars are present. Australopithecus have erect posture, human-like teeth without chin, with brow ridges, prognathus. And Homo habilis moved erect, teeth human-like with brow ridges, walked nearly erect, slightly prognathus. Homo erectus, erect posture. And prognathus, projecting brow ridges, small canines and large molar teeth and small chin. Homo sapiens are four curves in the vertebral column. And orthognathus means face without projecting jaw. Forehead broad, chin well developed, they walked on sole. So dietary preferences were basically Diopithecus were herbivorous, Ramapithecus herbivorous, Australopithecus they were carnivorous, Homo habilis carnivorous, and now next one Homo erectus, Homo sapiens, they all are omnivorous. So these are the different brain size, skeletal structure and dietary preferences of different categories of tree of a evolution of man. Find out through internet and popular science articles whether animals other than men has self-consciousness. Yes, chimpanzees is the most near to man than any other living animal. It has self-consciousness. So these are next questions we'll do in the next slide. So question is, list 10 modern day animals and using the internet resources link it to corresponding ancient fossil, name both. So just like modern day camel is Prothylopus, the first ancestor of modern camel, reptiles, Simuria, birds are Archaeopteryx, mammals are Cynognathus, apes and mammals are Diopithecus. So I'm giving you the hint, rest of all you can see in the internet. Practice drawing various animals and plants. So this question you will do your own. Next question is, describe one example of adaptive radiation. Development of different functional structures from a common ancestral form is called adaptive radiation. Just like Darwin finches are an example of adaptive radiation that had common ancestor but now have different types of modified beaks according to their food habits. Just like woodpecker finches and cactus feeding finches, insectivorous finches and like this. Can we call human evolution adaptive radiation? No, human evolution is not adaptive radiation. The next question is, using various resources such as your school library or internet, trace the evolutionary stages of any one animal, say horse. So I'm giving you hint, you can do your own. Modern horse, which is equus, EQUS. And so ancient fossil was Eohippus, Hydrocotherium, Dawn horse, the first fossil found in the evolution horse. You will search about it in detail yourself.